Wow. What is Errol Spence Jr.'s best win in your opinion? Is it him going overseas and beating Kell Brook in his backyard? Is it him having a rugged back and forth with Sean Porter? Is it him just breaking your Dennis Ugas down? There's no right or wrong answers here. Let me know what you think in the comments. Let me know if I missed one. It's your man, Marq Nash.